Hey, ladies and gentlemen, it's Teddy here at the Digital Showroom located in sunny Tampa Bay, Florida. Today I've got a gorgeous 08 Kawasaki Vulcan 900 with a Voyager Trike kit on it. There's going to be a lot of extras on this one, a lot of money invested in this, so I'll try to go over all of the details on this. The mileage as it sits, take a quick peek, 20,000 miles. This is something noteworthy. Remember that book value allows 5,000 miles per year for an average year of riding. This bike, roughly 4 years old as far as the mileage goes, so this is going to be nice and young on the mileage side. Condition of this bike is overall pretty good. Give it about an 8 out of 10. It is a used bike and it's got some years on it, so it's going to have some swirls and stuff in the paint, but nothing major or anything that I really need to point out as far as dents, dings, anything like that. Pretty darn good condition. Going to have a lot of wind protection on this. This is a nice broad, wide, and tall windshield on the front. This will break a lot of the wind for you and give you a nice environment back here for long road trips. Now, this is adjustable as well, so if you want to raise or lower it, all you got to do is break four bolts loose, raise it, tighten it back up, and this can give you even more. Front tire's in good shape, the chrome on the front end, the engine guard. One thing you do want to see on here is both the rider and the passenger have floorboards. That's going to give you a lot of real estate to move around. When you're on a long road trip, just moving your feet a couple inches makes a world of difference, and it really makes for a much more comfortable ride. Mustang seats on here, these are gonna be north of $700 for these seats, and they came with, it is a Mustang rider backrest. This is some big bucks invested on this, and they're adjustable, so you can choose to have it here, 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 and it's infinitely adjustable by a little thumb screw on the back here to really dial in where you like your back support, and they make a big, big, big difference on how the bike feels and how long you can stay on this motorcycle. It's like sitting on the couch with one of these. And speaking of the couch, lap of luxury in the back. Big tour pack, full wrap armrest. Your passenger is not gonna have any complaints with a seat like this. It's gonna have a nice big seat here. Again, this is a Mustang seat and a tour pack to match. The paint on these are usually gonna come in gloss black for the fender kits. This one was upgraded to match the two-tone paint with the tri-colored pinstripe that is going to be done in between the two-tone colors. So this is really a no-expense build. One thing that I do want to mention about this machine as well, it's a Japanese trike, meaning it's going to be one of the major four Japanese brands that has reverse. There's not a lot of bikes out there other than Goldwings that are going to come with reverse. This is a huge selling point for this machine. I want to make sure that if you're in the market and you're looking for a trike, especially in the price that this is at, I dare you to find one that has reverse in this price bracket. It's very rare. So if you're looking for one and you want to have reverse, trust me, this one is going to be one of the few that are available. So please call that number when you see it, because this one's going to sell quickly. Tour pack and saddlebags on the back are going to offer a ton of storage, and you have just tons of room on this machine. There's going to be a step here on the trike kit. So getting on this, if you're the passenger, you just fold this down and you can stand up on this. I'm over 200 pounds. You're not going to tip this machine over. So you can stand up on it easily, get on, pull this back up, then it's time for the rider and off you go. This really is a very well-built machine. Without further ado, let's get over to the sound test, our favorite part. Stay tuned. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna be the sound test on the 08 Vulcan 900. It's gonna be factory exhaust. It's a fuel-injected V-twin motor. I don't expect this to be a difficult start. Let's see how she goes. Easy peasy. That's exactly how they're supposed to sound. Very effortless start. We're gonna let that oil pump through and warm up. This is a non-ABS motorcycle. And other details on here, while the oil is pumping, you do have a nice little sound system up here. I got to check and make sure that that is functioning properly. We'll list that in the description for you guys. Factory exhaust on this, fuel injected. Let's see how she sounds. A nice note, not terribly loud. Great Great throttle response, very crisp. That's exactly what you would expect from a Japanese V-twin. Everything seems to be exactly the way it's supposed to be. The phone number is there for a reason. It is 727-273-9500. If we missed anything on this motorcycle that you need to know, just call us. We'll send you pictures, videos, whatever you need. We also have a warranty that's going to come with all the bikes here at SpinWurkz. It's 30 days powertrain, and it's always free. If you want to extend that out to 7 years for an additional cost, we can help you out with that and pair that with some of the best financing we've seen in over 20 years. All you got to do is give us a call. Thank you, everybody. God bless, and ride safe.